Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to be showing you two websites that I can actually use to actually get too short, too old on a daily basis. And I've actually been following these websites myself, actually seeing how good they are. That's why I'm making this video. So if this is your first time on this channel, hit the red subscribe button and also turn on bell notification to get more updates like this. So the first website I'm going to be showing you is the name of the website is called LeagueLearn. And this LeagueLearn, I've actually been trying their website for a very long time now, for past a week now. They actually win, new accuracy is good. They are winning most of their best bets, and most times they lose, but their winning is greater than the ones they lose. And they actually give you two odd accumulator best sleep bets of the day and the rest of them. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can actually use this website to actually make profit for yourself. So first of all, type in the website LeagueLearn.com. Click on these three dots over here. Click on these three dots over here. Click on this place that says bet of the day. Click on this bet of the day. Sorry. Bet of the day. So you can actually see over here, this is their bet of the day. And the bet of the day over here says Burnley versus Man City. First half over 1.5. So there's 2.45 odd. They actually give you this kind of odd on a daily basis. So this is the first website, LeagueLearn.com. Actually give you two odd, and they actually have what we call Aka Best Sleep and Accumulator. The accumulator is up to 10 to 15 odd, or sometimes above. That is the accumulator, 10 to 15 or sometimes 9 or sometimes 20 odd, and the rest. So this is their, this is their accumulator bet, says this first half 1.5, Lily 1.5, second half over 2.5 goal, Copenhagen 3.5 goals, that's total of 19 odd. But if actually you want to be getting their 2-2 odd, that is for the bet of the day. You just go over to that place, collect their bet of the day. You can actually edit it to your choice, or you can actually play it straight, but they actually have good winning accuracy when it comes to their bet of the day, which is the first one over here, Burnley versus Man City, first half of 1.5. So the second website, I'll be showing you the second website. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn on bell notification, and also drop a comment after watching this video. So let me show you the second website. So the second website is called whoscore.com. Let me open this website. So this is the second website, whoscore.com. This website actually gives you betting prediction that can actually help you to actually get two odd on a daily basis. So for you to get what is the prediction over here, you need to go over to this place and check the prediction. So this is this match, the Turkey League. If you actually get the prediction, you click on it. Sorry, go back. Click on the match. Click on this match if you actually want to get the preview of the match. So they will give you the lineup, give you the stats and the rest of them. So they said score green over here. This showing the green means that actually get you 1.5 goals on this match. And this is the home team to win is 100%. And this is the prediction over here. The prediction says home team to win, which is this one over here. In the Turkey League, they say the home team should win the away team. So this can actually get you two odd on a daily basis. Click another match over here. Check their preview. Go down to this place. Go down to this place. And see this home team to win 100%. And you can actually go to the surface tip, either choose home or draw. After looking for the analysis, for you to look for the analysis, you just look for their last five matches, their lineup, if actually regular with the league, or if actually normally watch the league, actually look their stats, their injury, and the rest of them. Sevilla has seen under 2.5 goals in their last 10 matches. And they said Sevilla are undefeated in their 21 matches of their home matches against Valencia. You can actually see that on their home matches, they actually might be not be defeated in 21 out of 23. That means they lost two at home and they have actually won or draw 21 times. So Sevilla to win or draw is the safest prediction over here at home or at 1.26 on. So this is what you need to be checking. You need to be checking the statistics. So let's go over to this place. It says Man City versus Burnley. So this is the lineup. And this is the average goal scored. And this is the injury. And this is no injury over here. So this said Man City have won their last 11 matches against Burnley. So Man City have been winning both halves and full time in their last 8 matches against Burnley in all competition. And Man City have kept clean sheets in their last 7 matches against Burnley. So the surface prediction can actually go with any of these. Can go with Man City to win. Man City to win in both halves or Man City to win or draw, which is the surface tips. So this is all you need to check. Go back again. Check another match. If you actually want to get up to 2-3 or go for the safest one, like I always say, the safest one which you will see on their website over there. So Braga have actually seen over 2.5 goals in their last 5 matches against Flamengo in all competition, and this says they have been over 2.5 goals scored in 7 of Flamengo's last 8 matches. And they have said Braga have scored at least 2 goals in their last 5 matches against Flamengo. So the surface tips here is 1.5 odd. Another tip here is actually 2.5 goals. So this is how you can actually go for this. Or you can actually see over here the correct score is 33%, 3 goals, 3-0, 2-1, 3-0, and the rest of them. You can actually see this is the surface prediction over here. So let's go over and check another match. I'm showing you how to get the surface prediction from these people. So this is another match over here. Click on preview. So this is France League. So this is Lille and Nice. So this is the match over here, and this is the prediction. Nice have seen under 2.5 goals in their last 19 matches. In their last home matches, and Nice are undefeated in their last 10 matches home against Lille. So you can actually play this game. The surface tip here is over Nice win or draw. So this is the surface tip over here. Nice win or draw. You can actually see home to win is 75%, away to win is 35%. So you actually go for Nice to win or draw. So these are the two websites that can actually help you to get more profits in this season. Make sure you hit the subscribe button to get more websites like this. Turn on bell notification, drop a comment, and also drop a like. So these websites can actually provide you with two short to all on a daily basis. So I will see you in my next video.